true.
Yeah, there it is. Let's record it. Yeah.
His idea of a perfect date with you is a spa day complete with a couple's massage. Is that true or false?
It's actually true.
That's true.
That's
so right.
It's so true.
Wait, is my birthday? You guys have been together that long?
Yeah.
It's my birthday.
Not more of that. Is it true or false that he wants 5 kids?
That's a true statement. I just learned that about like 3 weeks ago.
What?
Oh.
5 children out of it.
Are you on board?
He gave us a different answer.
Oh. He said 5 children.
He's probably going to talk about this.
Okay, his mother said false.
He texted me. He said he wanted 5 children.
Well, it's probably this question that made
five
me think about
children,
it.
4 boys. He wants more Fitzgeralds.
Oh. Get excited, Grandma.
No, I'm not wishing that on you. I would go, if you're up for 5, just take one to get it over.
He told us 2 or 3. So that's a wide range.
Yeah.
I don't know. Everybody gets points.
That one's a freebie. That one's like bonus.
Okay.
The next one is, he says, I'm the best cook hands down. Is that true or false?
You know, that one, everybody should get points. He is a better cook, but it's because he buys quality ingredients. So I'm like a cheapskate, and I go like, I'm going to Aldi's.
Yes.
Aldi's, and I'm going to get like, you know, the cheap ingredients. And Ryan's like, I'm going to go to West Side Market. $50 crab. And I'm like, the artificial crab.
Yeah.
Same.
It's a crab.
He's a better cook. He's a better cook.
Okay, so that statement is true because he totally thinks he's a better cook.
And a lot of life is his perception, not reality. I will tell you that. And I'm sorry about that.
Mom's stamp of approval on that statement.
No, I'm apologizing for that.
So we can blame you for a lot of stuff.
No, I have nothing to do with that. That's what I'm telling you. I don't know.
Okay, is it true or false that he said that you're a neat freak?
That's false.
That is false because he's totally the neat freak. Okay. Did he say if we could live anywhere in the world, I would want to live in Fiji?
False.
Actually, he said if he had the choice, if it was a fantasy, he wouldn't say no to Fiji.
Really? You're like live there forever?
True.
He doesn't even want to live in San Diego for more than a year.
Probably because he's away from Bethany, Illinois.
Well, that is the Fiji of the Midwest. Just so you know, you're all welcome to come visit.
Yeah. So that one is true.
Okay. I'll take Fiji.
I got it.
Okay, is it true or false that he said our couple sprint animal is a pit bull? Spirit animal. Spirit animal. It's a fox. It's true. So that's true. This is false.
Yeah.
Okay, so false. Okay, my favorite restaurant to take Elim is none. We don't go out to eat.
False.
I don't even have to look at that. He said, I would love to get a cat.
False.
So false.
Oh, what was he doing today? Hanging out with my dog?
He did. Einstein's did. That's not a cat, though.
See,
like,
toy dog?
Yeah, he has a little cat.
Yes.
Yeah. Luna has a toy dog. He brought him over today. He's just like carrying around the toy dog.
Yeah.
Isn't that perfect?
Yeah, he did love cats as a little boy, though. He had lots of shed cats.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
Next one. I just have to follow along here. Is it true or false that he said, I would like to live in Florida after fellowship?
False.
Yep. My dream honeymoon is Taiwan.
That's true.
True.
15 is Elim loves massages more than I do.
False.
He says true. This is true based on your hubby over here.
False.
Well, actually, his real answer was Elim ... all day. So he says you like massages more than
I do. I do love the massage. Ryan,
okay, so
everybody gets points.
Everybody gets points. Sure. So we got 2 freebies in there out of 15. So who got 15 right? No? 14?
I did pretty good. I don't know what I did, but. Well, you had my answer sheet.
Oh, I do. I was really painful. I should have taken your.
I think I missed 2, maybe 3. I don't know.
There's a spots. Okay. So you got 14? Okay, so 13. So keep your hand up. 13? 12?
12.
No.
Oh, is that three?
Oh, oh, so we got four winners, right?
And then the flowers that we came to. So how many flower things do we have? Six?
So we have six winners, right, today? Five winners. We have five winners. So you guys are the four of the winners. So we have one more winner. So 11 answers?
Oh.
Oh, there's a tie.
Table of winners.
Man, I know.
And we didn't cheat. We really all did it by ourselves.
Okay, so, great.
Elim.
So you guys are the winners.
Give me a wave.